Of this program, Ek Bharat, Shreshth Bharat, Bhasha Sangam was introduced. And this program was specially meant for the students studying in schools. The objective of this program was to introduce the 22 Indian languages under the Schedule 8 of the Constitution of India. And the second most important objective was to create linguistic tolerance and respect and create a national integrity. So, as students, you have been taking part, appreciating and greeting each other in the 22 languages that were used here from November 20th till today, that is December 21st. This is a small initiative for a beginning for you to learn more languages and create an interest within you to learn at least a few languages. You have learned to greet and speak at least two sentences here. Please continue and develop your linguistic skills. So this program was a success in our school with the initiative and the motivation from our principal sir and the participation of the staff members and students. We are successfully completing Bhasha Sangam program, which is the first step by today. This is not going to stop here. Further activities will be conducted based on Bhasha Sangam. Thank you.
Good.